I love to talk about curiosity. It's one of my favourite words and it's one of my favourite behaviours. My name's Alison and I like to talk about the mind. Curiosity comes from a place of wondering. If you stay curious, even in a situation that hasn't worked out for you, just wondering why, wondering what might have happened, wondering what might be there for you. If we stay curious rather than frustrated, you will see a different result.